All right. You guys are looking good out there. Woo! He's having a bad hair day. Hey guys, listen up. We got any Zeppelin fans in here tonight? Yeah. Yeah. We'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight and sponsoring the Rock for Tots. It's been a nice, long 3-month project since we've got back together and kind of connected up. It's kind of a strange thing. There's a little thing here in Chillicothe called the Chillicothe Rock and Roll Scrapbook. Anybody heard of it? You need to get it in your life. We also started the Portsmouth Rock and Roll Scrapbook too. So we got lots of good things happening on there, good pictures, lots of updates for shows and things like that. But we all kind of got connected up on Facebook, checking each other out. I had a good friend, Tim Odal. I know he's out there somewhere. Gave me a shout one day. He said, "Hey, man." He said, "You've been on that Chillicothe Rock and Roll Scrapbook." And I said, "No, man, I don't know nothing about it." He goes, "Man, there's a whole bunch of pictures of you on there." Got on there and started looking, and here's all these guys, man. I started coming out of the woodwork. Everybody started talking about reunion. We all called each other. Everybody said, "Hell yeah! Let's do it!" So... We'll be right back. Lonely, 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 lonely. Time.